be very motivating on stage. Why are you? Thank you very much. Thank you.
Tips for us how to play like such so powerful sound?
Nothing so special, but I always like, it's kind of my habit since when I was in middle school, just yes. on the table, I always like just make the very thin, very thicker fingertip, like, to make a sound and to have a better control.
Thank you so much. Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you very much. And we're looking forward to hear the performance again, and we would like to have you in Hong Kong very soon to, to meet all of our Hong Kong audience.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All the
keep practicing every single day, like at least 2 hours. Yeah, without a lot of even though without a good focus, just keep playing. It's the most important thing, I think. So
apart from the regular practicing time, like at least 2 hours, do you set any goals or any like rules for yourself? Maybe like what time to wake up and like to mental practice every day or any rules or habits?
Yeah, mental practice is sometimes I do. So just sitting in the cafe and then listen to a lot of recordings I made by myself. Yeah, so I sometimes record myself when I practice. And just listen to my recording with the score, and then I'm giving a lesson to myself.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Listen to my recording. It's very hard time, but yeah, I'm doing very often.
am so honored to have this opportunity to do this interview with Hwayeong in Vienna. And this is Art Focus. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and give us a like. See you!